Stephanie Sean. I'm with 3D Systems. I'm the creative director of consumer products. And we're here at the home of the now at CES 2015. 3D printing allows everybody to have access to unique and customized by them items of fashion clothing, which is something that's never been available before except at the couture levels, like this dress. It was designed in collaboration with Niccolo Casas, who's an Italian architect, and we printed it in SLA, beautiful, clear, ice-like material. In order to do the design, we scanned the model, Ekelina, and created the dress that would fit her 100% perfectly, printed it in two pieces, and it appeared at the Pompidou Center at Fashion Week in Paris in September. These are some bracelets that were designed by Janne Kittanen in Amsterdam, and we sell them on our site under the Fresh Fiber brand. These are created in SLS, which is a selective laser-sintered nylon. It's a beautiful, beautiful, flexible plastic material. It can be dyed to any color, and it's used also for prototyping Formula One race cars. It's the same machine that does that. It's really quite an epic machine. I'm also wearing a prototype of a top that's printed on the Cube 3D printer. This is printed with an at-home FDM 3D printer. We've filed a patent for this on Monday, and it's the first time you're able to 3D print on fabric using an at-home FDM printer. Well, here are some dresses designed by Janne Kittanen. Again, this is some beautiful SLS, all printed in one piece and dyed. Stunning, stunning. And this kind of capability is impossible by any other manufacturing technique. You just can't do it any other way. Here's a beautiful shoe by United Nude. This is designed to be printed on the Cube or Cube Pro, prints in three pieces. This is wearable fashion. You can print this out in just a few hours. And United Nude is a well-known brand in the fashion industry. And then we have some eyewear by Ron Arad, PQ by Ron Arad. This is eyewear that's designed to be customized. You'll be able to scan your face and have your glasses fit perfectly. We also have a ton of other brands that use 3D printing to create unique, customizable fashion for our users. We have Fierce Forms by Fresh Fiber, beautiful collection based on animal textures, stingray, swan, barracuda, some unreleased silver, 3D printed silver in the Octopus collection, and then Nuka watches, always a favorite. The influence of 3D printing on fashion, I don't think, has been fully realized yet. There are a few fashion designers who've taken advantage of the capabilities of some of the materials, but it's about to explode.